from the initial start where I think the first cup in Abu Dhabi, would I be correct? That was the first tournament, was a lot over par to where we're at now. The quality of the players has gone through the roof. I think that's a lot to do with people knowing more and more about the MENA Tour, more guys wanting to come and play on the MENA Tour. The golf courses that they play are sensational. The facilities that you offer here in the UAE, obviously you're guaranteed weather with some wonderful golf courses. So the guys want to come out, they want to practice, they want to play, and they want to win. And the rewards for playing very well in the MENA Tour are getting better and better. You know, they get a start in the PGA Tour in the Dean and DeLuca Invitational. They get down on the top five, get the cards in the South African Tour. The opportunities are there for guys to play very well, to come out and improve their golf and go on to possibly bigger and better things. I think that's been going on a little bit behind the scenes as well to try and get some support from them. And we just need a little bit more support from here in the UAE for both financially and getting the word out more and getting more players to come along and try and compete. And I think we get that support. It's a wonderful tour what Mohammed has created, and it could be bigger and better if we get a little bit more support. And if we do, the UAE should be very proud of what Mohammed has created. It is a fantastic tour, and as I say, you're given opportunities to guys to come and play that may not have those opportunities. Like I talked about up there, you have four Pakistani caddies that saved up to come and compete this week. I mean, that's just brilliant. There's no other tour in the world that you have a chance of doing that. Yeah. You know, Rehan Thomas is a wonderful young man. He's a great player as well. He's 59 in the amateur world ranking. He's getting better and better. Got Junior President's Cup coming along, and he's a great benchmark for any young players from the region to see what can be achieved with dedication and hard work. Our sport is hard, golf is hard, and you need to have a certain level of dedication to it if you're going to improve the way he has. So he's got the dedication, the work ethic. He's here playing on some fantastic golf courses, giving himself every opportunity. And you know, any other young kids in the UAE to see what Rehan's achieved, I think they should take a look. Well, if he can do it, I'm going to try to do the same sort of thing. So I think he's just elevating the whole sport here at home, which we're very lucky to have him part of the MENA Tour.